today, my divorce became final. 7 years of my life have slipped away. And would you believe it happened on our little girl's birthday? How can I tell her Daddy won't be coming home to stay? The first 3 years of our marriage were so perfect. By the fourth year, we were blessed with a baby girl. But the fifth year, he started rambling. In the sixth, turned to cheating and gambling. And by the seventh year, he hardly ever spoke my name. Says to forgive and love your man, and that's why time after time I forgave him. But even a little girl's love couldn't change him, so I finally had to take off my wedding band.